I am going to tell you about next heading, selecting files and folders. Selecting all files and folders. How to select all files and folders? Select all command is used to select all files and folders. If you want to selecting all, if you want to select all files and folders, follow the given steps. First of all, you have to click the home tab. This is first step. You have to click home tab. After that, click select all from the select group. आपको select group से select all command को choose करना है. After that, all files and folders get selected. आपकी जो भी files and folders उस drive में मौजूद होंगी, सारी files and folders एक साथ select हो जाएंगी, choose हो जाएंगी, चुनी हो जाएंगी. After that, I will tell you deleting files and folder. How to delete files and folder? किसी files and folders को हम मिटाते कैसे हैं? Delete कैसे करते हैं? If delete command is used to delete files and folder, delete command का use किया जाता है किसी files and folder को delete करने के लिए. If you want to deleting or delete files and folder, follow the given steps. Select one or more files folders. First of all, you have to select one or more file and folders. आपको जिस भी files और folder को delete करना है, first of all you have to select the files and folders. आपको उस file या folder को select करना होगा. After that, you have to click delete from the organized group of home tab. आपको home tab के organized group में home tab के delete button को choose करना है. The files and folders get deleted and move to the recycling bin. क्या होगा? जब आप डिलीट ऑप्शन को चूज करेंगे तो जो भी फाइल फोल्डर सेलेक्ट किया रहेगा और डिलीट होगा और डिलीट होकर रिसाइकल बिन में मूव हो जाएगा, चला जाएगा. दैट्स ऑल. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट.